See, look at Moore hit him. The ball's there. The ball is still there on the chest. Now the ball comes out as he makes that ripping motion. That's going to be a loss for Marshall, but they're not going to be down the ball, I do not believe. No consolation to Litton, who got up really slow, and well, he should when you get a free shot on you like that.